In Baldur's Gate 3, I like to pick up bodies, right click on them and go send to camp, where I put them in chests and store them there. For necromancer builds, these are like ammunition. I've always got bodies in supply so I can dish them out before an encounter and then animate them to battle for me even when there are no other bodies around. I just bring my own because I am a prepared necromancer. Is that weird?